The hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer. My question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing. My mind, and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a. Shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. Oh, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too. He's gone down
there.
He must
be going.
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Set him down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? What is going on here?
Thank you.